this love be the fading sky?
All my riding is, this time of year, is just base mileage for Cyclo-Cross.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, longest we race for is an hour, so to go out and ride 6 hours, it's good base and good for building pedaling cadence, yeah. Is what you call it. This time of year is ideal to build that base endurance that you need. Just trickle it through the summer, then start your speed work about August and you're running, and then cross season's here, and it's all the way around to February. And this time of year is just really enjoy getting the miles in, especially in the nice warm weather. We spent most of the winter in the rain and the cold weather training and racing, cleaning bikes. It's just nice to just get out and ride with the guys, really, and enjoy it. Oh, it's perfect for us because we straight after the cross season you have a couple of weeks rest, and then it's, you know, back to doing your base mileage, and these camps are perfect for us for that. For the next 12 weeks we'll just be going out there on 4 or 5 hour rides.